Ashi-garami is a dangerous technique and is not allowed in randori or in competition. Force your opponent's legs apart with one leg and hook your other leg around one of them from behind to lock the knee.
Ashi-garami.